Hey my crafting friends, I'm Pebbles. Welcome to my channel, Qualitas Creations. I'm participating in a hashtag red, white, and blast collaboration and giveaway. This is hosted by Sassy Southern North Carolina Girl. So let's get started. And we have 12 crafters in this collaboration. Kelly at Kelly Santee Designs, Dana at The Butterfly Charms, Sandy at Southern Sandy Crafts, Martha at Granny Martha's House, V at V Wills Designs, V and Luella at Creative Two Hearts, myself, Pebbles, at Qualitas Creations, Danielle at Danielle De Soto, Wanda at A Day in My World, Janet K at Crafts and Tea with Janet K, Veronica at Christie's Crazy Crafty Life, and of course, the host of hashtag Red, White, and Blessed, Jen at Sassy Southern North Carolina Girl. Since I'm participating in the collaboration and the giveaway, I will give you the rules for the giveaway. You must be 18 years or older to enter, live in the USA, or have a US mailing address. YouTube has nothing to do with this video. We are not responsible for the packages when they leave our possession. You have 48 hours to contact us after your name is announced to claim your prize. You must be publicly subscribed to each channel to enter the giveaways. And here's my 4th of July tulle wreath. I used a seashell frame from the Dollar Tree. I used red, white, and blue tulle. The wooden USA sign I painted, I purchased that from Hobby Lobby, and I also purchased the sign Bless from Hobby Lobby. I use this paper pad. It's from Park Lane. It's Land of the Free, and it's 24 sheets, and it's two-sided. I purchased this from Joanne Fabrics. I made this card from the paper pad, and I used the 4th of July stickers I purchased from Michaels. It says Stars and Stripes. The red, white, and blue star gems are from Hobby Lobby. I just love how it says USA, the land of the free, because of the brave. I made this memory decks using the paper from the paper pad, and I also used 4th of July stickers from Michaels. The memory decks die cut was from Amazon. I made this ATC and it says, at the parade, having a blast. I'm sure everyone will be checking out the wonderful parades on the 4th of July. I made this Twinchy using the paper pad and the 4th of July stickers. And it says fireworks because you know what happens at the end of the day on the 4th of July after all the barbecues and get-togethers and the sun sets. It's time for the fireworks. I'm giving away a Dollar Tree gift card for $15. What you need to do is make a comment on this video using the word blessed. And I will be drawing on July 9th at 8 a.m. Central Standard Time for the winner. Thank you for spending time with me today. If you like my video, please give me a thumbs up. I just want to say thank you, Jen, for hosting this hashtag Red, White, and Blessed collaboration. It was a lot of fun putting these crafty items together. And I also want to say thank you to all the crafters who are participating in this collaboration. I look forward to watching all your videos. I hope everyone has an awesome rest of the week. Stay safe, stay positive, and keep crafting. Bye, my crafting friends.